Let light, love, wisdom,
mercy, compassion, forgiveness, empathy,
unconditional divine love,
radiant health and healing, harmony, prosperity, peace, unity, sacred loving relationships, sovereignty, and ascension be restored to all beings on this earth and in the universe, now and forevermore. And we direct and send these blessings to the southern hemisphere of our planet. We direct it to the far north, to the far east, to the far west. And in every direction, we amplify this intention through the crystal grid network, through all the ley lines and power points
throughout the earth now,
as we invoke the universal white Christ light in our heart centers and gradually bring it down to the root center and further down into the very center of the earth, where the golden white Christ light merges with the mother of pearl radiance of Lady Gaia, Lord Metatron stepping in now, activating a luminous Merkabah of golden white Christ light merged with the mother of pearl radiance of Lady Gaia. We anchor this into the very center of the earth as this luminous Merkabah cycles through all the seven rays, cleansing the earth in the violet transmuting flame and fire, cleansing the center core and all the way around and through the earth now.
Activating the cobalt blue ray of God's will and protection into the inner core of the earth.
The golden green ray of healing. The rose ray of unconditional divine love. Anchoring the ruby gold ray of peace and resurrection. The golden ray of illumination and enlightenment. And the crystal white ray of cosmic Christ purity and ascension.
Anchoring all the seven rays into the center core of the earth, as this Merkabah is now accelerating its rotation until it turns into luminous, radiant, white Christ light.
Expanding and getting larger until it permeates the outer core of the entire earth, surrounding the entire planet in a luminous Merkabah of golden white Christ light and mother of pearl rainbow radiance. We place ourselves in this Merkabah of light, Lord Metatron activating the 8 points of the Merkabah and aligning them into our 8 chakras, activating the rainbow light body above our crown center. We now bring this light body from the top of our head, through our third eye, through our throat center, our heart chakra, solar plexus, sacral center and root chakra, all the way down into the center of the earth,
anchoring all of our chakras and light rays into the inner core of the earth
as they are stabilized and integrated with the light and presence of Lady Gaia.
Now visualize a spinning luminous Merkabah of radiant white light
from the center of the earth, moving up through our root center
and ascending through all our 8 chakras.
The sacral center moving up into the solar plexus, the heart chakra, the throat center, the third eye, the crown, and the rainbow light body above our crown center. And moving higher all the way up to the great central sun, merging with the intelligence and energy of the infinite universal consciousness of our loving I Am God presence and anchoring it back into the very root center and inner core of the earth, where it is stabilized
and anchored in resonance with Lady Gaia.
As above, so below, creating a rainbow conduit of light from the center of the earth through all of our chakras and all the way up to the great central sun and back down
into the very center core of the earth, anchoring an infinite loop of light,
love, and inner peace between our higher self and our human existence.
Mm-hmm.